And we've got some breaking news now out of Richmond. That's where the city has announced Rick Edwards has officially been named the chief of the Richmond Police Department. Edwards, who's been with RPD for the last 24 years, had been serving in the role in an interim capacity since Gerald Smith resigned last year. City leaders say they decided to make Edwards the permanent chief after numerous interviews and community surveys. Governor Glenn Youngkin's administration